There's a new Thor film coming out, and there's an official teaser. An official teaser. So, we're gonna watch it, and we're going to enjoy it. So here we go. I'm excited for this. I'm actually genuinely excited. All right. Like the new intro? YouTube does not. Stop complaining. Here we go. I'm excited. It's only a minute 29. I'm gonna leave the subtitles on. Jeez!
Who I once used for battle.
Yeah?
Now they're but humble tools for peace. I need to figure out exactly who I am.
Damn, he's getting fit again!
I wanna choose my own path. Live in the moment. My superheroing days are over.
How's this work then? Dub soundtrack? Here's a dub. Alright, so what's gonna go wrong?
You ever feel lost?
What's going wrong?
Look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me.
What? Just listening.
Huh? Huh? Someone said Thorina. Thorina. Jokes. I'm really, really confused. That looks so boring. I'm not gonna lie. Thor is one of my favorite, like... what's the right word I'm looking for? Thor is one of my favorite... what's the word I'm looking for? Not Avenger. Franchises. Thor is one of my favorite franchises, and I love the Thor films. That didn't actually gas me out that much. That didn't actually gas me. I feel like I have to see. That was a teaser. There was a teaser. It looks like it's gonna be comedic, and it looks like I will enjoy it, and it'll be funny. But I'm low-key like, I know it is only the teaser. In the next trailer, they'll show the bad guy or whatever. But I wanna see it, man. As a teaser, I'm kind of like, oh wait, what? Wait, what's? What's going on, like, what's... I know it's only a teaser, and I know I need to get over it, but I don't know. SMJ, that's Natalie Portman's character from the first two films. She was his girlfriend. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. I don't know actors' names.